I told you, didn't I? I got friends in high places.
Yeah.
The governor and me, you've got an arrangement.
Oh, I wish I'd really carved her up. I'd like to have done her good and proper, except I would have lost all my remission.
Ow! Oh, look at you, Daniel!
All right,
Lizzie,
it's time now.
Clumsy
cow.
Ask
you.
Right,
clean it up.
So, you've got a bit put by, have you? Nearly £50. I saved it for the baby. Of course, yeah. Here, Raph. I hope you didn't give it to her all at once.
To who?
That foster mother he's with.
Why should I give it to her? Oh,
well, everybody knows them foster homes are only in it for the money. They don't care what the kids eat or wear. And you don't give a bit extra to keep them all starved.
I didn't know. Nobody told me.
Oh, shame.
Well, they wouldn't let him go hungry, would they?
Oh, no skin off their nose.
What can I do? How can I get it to them?
Here, tell you what. I'm going out soon. I mean, if you trust me, I could collect it and make sure they got, what, a couple of quid a week, say. I mean, I could make sure he was properly looked after.
Oh, would you, Lily? Would you really?
For a pal?
Of course.
Oh, it's so.